How to anchor a sailing catamaran. Pick a spot over sand or mud with enough swing space. Avoid areas with rocks and corals. Calculate your chain length. To be safe, allow 6 times the depth for an overnight anchorage, Sahir, 40 to 50 meters. Face the wind or the current to give your anchor a better chance to dig. Drop the anchor while gently reversing to straighten the chain. Reverse to test the anchor. You should see the chain coming out of the water while the boat isn't moving. Attach the bridle to take the load off the windlass and divide the force between the hulls. Enjoy your new home.